Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Those devoted to the Lord are full of love. They always stand by righteousness, dharma. They speak the truth. Their hearts melt with mercy. They are devoid of wrong. They avoid sin. Their nature is well founded. They will renounce everything gladly. They eat in moderation. They are engaged in doing good to others. They have no selfishness. They aren't worried by doubts. They won't lend their ears to flattery, but are eager to listen to the praise of the good nature of others. They have beautiful, strong, and holy character. True spiritual aspirants will endeavor to acquire the above qualities and possess a good character. Anyone who is engaged in repetition of the name japa, penance, tapas, and sacred vows, vrata, anyone who has self-control, samyama, and discipline, niyam, anyone who has faith, patience, comradeship, kindness, and joy, as well as unalloyed love, prema, towards the Lord. Such a person is very dear to me. Prema Vahini, Chapter 48. Baba.